Christine Barry. Welcome back to Barry Campbell Gallery. We're here on 530 West 24th Street in Chelsea in New York City. Tonight we're opening our reception for Larry Zox, who was known as a color field painter starting back in the 1960s. We're featuring some paintings from 1972 to 75 called his Open Series. If you have a look around at these beautiful paintings, you'll see why. The sides of the canvas are beautifully lined, beautiful colors in the center. He got known and had a solo exhibition, a retrospective, at the Whitney Museum in 1973 of these paintings. We hope you'll come and join us. The show is on view till December 20th.